Which of the following figures best depicts each of 80 of the Petri dishes in experiment 1 immediately following inoculation? Reading experiment 1, it says an agar growth medium contained in each of the 160 Petri dishes was inoculated at its center with strain W. The medium in each dish was also inoculated at a point near its edge. So the correct answer choice is A. Strain W is in the middle and fungus M is on the edge.